Happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come.
The Ace Juju musician of our time, King Sonny Ade, in one of his melodies, sang, "When a man in quest for wealth met with respect, dignity, and loyalty on his way, wisdom demands that he returns home, for those are the most indispensable things anyone with wealth could ever yearn for. And to the glory of God, here as emotions and gratitude is expressed by a worthy leader who is fast at appreciating the loyal and loving people around him, getting warm up to grace his 70th birthday anniversary."
As the event is about to pick up, my appreciation goes to some of my colleagues who are coming from various, either within Lagos or outside Lagos, to come and grace this occasion. Such people like Honorable Commissioner Usama Atakinbile Yusuf, the Council Chairman of Abadoke Odo, Dr. Augustine Rogundade, the Vice Chairman of the Council, Engineer David Bamuyiwa, my 5 and 6, Corporate Oshodia, and the present party leader in Abadoke Odo, Alhaji Onatoye. I should not forget some of my colleagues in the leadership of Abadoke Odo, Chief Oyeyemi Adedeji, Kabiyesi of Ojota, Alhaji Engineer Jima Olawaleko, Yolojota of Ojota, Alhaji Ayilara, Chief Ogunjale, Alhaji Karim. I will not also forget my best friend who is far away in New York, America. He's been monitoring the events, both physically and financial. That is our former world chairman, Mr. Anthony Odunaike. He's been very, very supportive. In fact, he has done more than expected in respect of this, my birthday. I pray that he will continue to live well in America. Akueru, Akeru Wale, Nagbara Olong. My children, in particular, I cannot forget them.
To the exemplary life leader Santos epitomized, hear from the horse's mouth as people expressed themselves.
That's the promise of God in your life. Father, I pray for you. Do not suffer at your old age in Jesus' name.
I will ìgbà kan àti ilé àti irúgbò ẹ̀wọ́ èmi àti bàbá yẹn ló jẹ́ pé a pọ̀ ṣùgbọ́n àwọn ẹjọ́ náà kún ní orí ọ̀fẹ́ láti ṣe é pẹ̀lú bàbá yẹn abẹ́rẹ́ àmọ́ náà yẹ kìíní tó kó èkejì kẹta ìgbà tó yá bàbá ẹkẹta tá a mọ gbogbo ẹrin irin bóòlì ó tóbi délé lọ ìgbà tí a sọ fún wọn ní headquarters wa wọn fún wa lówó bàbá was our treasurer tí bàbá ẹ ṣe everything church ni màá pè bàbá ìgbà tó ń kó yẹn lò wọn ní bàbá ẹyìn lè máa lọ gbowó yìí àpòwó yìí kí ni a fẹ́ ṣe bàbá ló lọ sí ìyànà pàjá gbogbo orin tẹ́ ń wò yìí wọ́n tóbi jẹ́ lélọ wọ́n tẹ̀ jẹ́jẹ́ ni bàbá ló lọ gbà ní ìyànà pàjá ló mú wá sí church tí bá ní ìgbọ́n bí kan bá bàjẹ́ church èmi àti bàbá yìí wò so gbogbo nǹkan ti lọ gbogbo members who are member church yìí.
Politics, they said, is a dirty game. But with leader Philip, there's nothing dirty, very clean and neat game.
I decree that the Almighty Father will continue to spare your life with prosperity, give you the glory and more grace to witness many, many more years ahead on the land of living.
Amen.
With good sound health.
Amen. Baba Philip, the Bukolos 5 and 6, and we all know that a smaller one, that in the window, will be alone or dying CID, that they will be carried again. Baba asked him, but of dead. Ọlọ́run sì bó yí ọ rẹ tó ní fún yín ni kò sì sí ohun tó ní náà ni wípé gẹ́gẹ́ bí ohun táwọn èèyàn sọ nípa yín gbogbo aládùúrà bí bíbélì sọ pé wọn yóò jẹ iṣẹ́ ọwọ́ rẹ yóò sì dára fún ọ ẹ ń jẹ iṣẹ́ ọwọ́ yín jù báyìí lọ fún inú rere tẹ ní sí àwọn èèyàn ọjọ́ orí bàbá jìnnà sí mi ṣùgbọ́n bàbá ká gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìrẹlẹ̀ láti lè máa bá wa dọ́gba. It's a real privilege. I appreciate you. I do call him Baba Philip because I know you see me in every ramification.
What do you have for number one? Service was he acknowledged God in his life. Number two was he declared God's wonders in his life, which I'm telling you now. You can see the wonders of God in your life. Look around, look around, daddy, look around, look around. See people because of you. So your enemy said, those who thought that you cannot get to this place, daddy, it is not because of your education, it is all by grace. Those who pursue you that they want to kill you, but God did not allow them to kill you. They used to sing that song in my place, they said, oh yeah, yeah, ni ope, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, ni ope, yeah. You won't have a man, ni ka, ni na na. Do you think that people you know, all of them, they love you? Not at all. Some are looking for your downfall. But this part of this one, God died you. He so wonders your life. He saved your life. And I pray for you as you are listening to me this moment. In the name of Jesus, God will show his wonders in your life.
Amen.
I say God will show his wonders in your life.
Amen.
Church, I want to know whether you follow me. What did I call number one? He acknowledged God in his life. What did I call number two? Praise God. Praise God. Number three, Sam is here. He also praised God, which Baba is doing today. He praised God. In verse 8, I love to read from ESV. Verse 8 says, my mouth is filled with your praise and with your glory all the day. My mouth is filled with your praise.
Today to celebrate Baba, you will follow Jesus to the kingdom of God.
Amen.
I said you will not miss that kingdom of God.
Amen.
We shall not miss that kingdom of God.
Amen.
Thank you, my dear Father. Glory be to God. That's why I'm here.
Quality motion pictures of your events, contact Odufuwa Photos on 0803-3700-749 or 0812-2707-819. Odufuwa Photos will take you to the next level.